The mighty skier emerges. He looks at his prey, the mighty slopes, and starts eating them up. But the problem, he sees hot girls. And he says, dude, hot girls. While he keeps going, he's gotta fix his hair. He's just eating up these slopes. All of a sudden, a tree pops out of nowhere and just says, like, bites him. And oh! There goes the end of his career as a personal ski photographer. I'll bust into a bush.
Yeah, these are my skis right here.
Ski poles.